μέσα στη χρήμα να μην δίνω με βαθμικό κάνω το drink.
From the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It is Atalanta and they face Panathinaikos.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My favourite part of the competition. Only 16 teams left. Group stages out of the way. The big teams come alive. It's the pointed end of the tournament. Gets everybody's attention. It's certainly got mine. I'm very excited.
A very effective clearance.
Can we get the Panathinaikos taxi? Put the corner.
And he's fired over
the corner, and nothing comes of
it. Jolis.
On and on he goes. Well, let's see about the cross. Quite simply, not
Well, there's no getting away from it. This is the man so many people have been focusing on ahead of this particular game. Facing his former club, facing his past league. That's not always straightforward.
Yeah, Derek, it's a funny old day. It can be a day to remember, a joyous day when everything clicks. You get a good reception from the fans that once loved you. Or it can be a day to forget. Hostile, you play terribly, you get beaten. He'll have his fingers crossed for sure.
It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Diallo. Pepelu. Hatsiovannis.
Tsimikas. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Now the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Giving them a different option by moving in field.
Jolis, Penea, δύο. Πού το βάζει.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort.
Ένα,
solo effort.
Δύο.
Not a question. The defenders, they just back off him. And he takes full advantage.
The opening goal of the game then.
Δεν είναι για τον Παναθηναϊκό στο 21ο λεπτό.
Αλάν.
Δεν είναι στο Κορέα.
Αλέξεϊ Μιβάντσουκ. Πάκο Αλκάθα. On possibilities inside the box. Able to close down the shot.
Simmons.
Might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent. But what should we... Oh, they'll be kicking themselves. Ruled offside.
Μαύρο πάνω στην Αταλάντα. Η μεταγραφή που έχει γίνει.
Correa. Now can they make something happen? Alcacer. And now Alan. Oh, lovely ball. Tries to lift it. And oh, he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, what a chance for an equalizer, Derek.
Yeah,
at this level, you don't get many chances. Tsimikas. And that was one of them.
Hatsiovannis. Στο άλλο. Ο Ντόνι στο σουτ, γκολ. 0-2. Και ασφαλίζει τη θέση του στο Champions League ο Παναθηναϊκός.
Alexei Miranchuk could play it in. Alan Correa. Well, racing past his man on a strong
view. This Bukoy Tsimikas as Giovanni.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Anastasios Donis. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this. And they begin the second half in the first leg of this Champions League round of 16
time. Atalanta. Charles.
Toussaint.
Τζόλι στο σουτ.
Well,
sometimes, Gary, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
Savage. And the story now confirmed. Tottenham have got their man lead.
Well, the figure, Derek, being bandied around is around £30 million. What sort of player does that get you? And it gets you a decent player. He's got the quality, but will he have the impact? We'll have to wait and see.
Alcacer. An attack full of promise. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Diallo. Tilo Kehrer. Aarons, Toussaint, Donis now.
Donis.
Well, he likes to run at them.
To shoot goal, Mirandria. Atlanta is Valias. Vaneko.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest.
It's Paramoni. The Champions League. Και μπορεί να φτάσει και μέχρι το τελικό.
Couldn't hang on to it. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Panathinaikos facing Wolves.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Marcus Thuram. Well, he's given it away. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And still a chance. Well, body in the way. Opportunity. In it
goes.
Minutes left for play in this match. Savage. And a throw in forthcoming. So making the substitution now. Simmons, not a great pass. Oh, he's given the ball away. He's in here. Well, flinging himself up. Tuham. Alexei Miranchuk. And it's with Idicic. Can he take advantage? Well, he hit it with authority. Close. And the referee.
Ringraziamo il mister per averci concesso questa intervista. Grazie ancora per...
Joined by Lee Dixon, and it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Panathinaikos versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
And Wolves coming away with it. The
official 11 for Wolves. Rui Patricio is the keeper. Harry Maguire plays with Andreas Christensen in central defence. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Pablo Fornals in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating, a yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
And a long way out here. Not letting the opposition have any scraps. Throw in is given. Can he play it in? Makes some progress with the ball at his feet. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Well, managers always like to put the team's results before their own personal milestones, but to be fair, the result last time out makes it 150 wins for his career. Not bad going, Lee.
Well, Derek, that didn't just happen by accident, did it? Wow, what an incredible achievement.
Must score! And there it is! The breakthrough!
Well, here it is again,
and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. But then there's still plenty to do. You have to say it's a really nice finish, just to guide it into the net. Lovely goal.
Gundogan. Ball with Pablo Fornals. They're getting the ball forward. Getting in there to intercept. Lost possession. Gundogan. Johnny. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Simmons. Anastasios Donis hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Aarons. Pepelu. Good defending. Applying vigorous pressure. Nelson Semedo. Oh, great vision. Space afforded him. Crisp tackling. Pepelu. Going forward well here. He's lost it. He's got space. Pepelu. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Foul play, says the referee. And going short with it.
The whistle is sounded for half time
in this game. Well, I think it's fair to say, on a pretty ordinary chance. Ball is moving once more. Will Wolves come up with the right response in this second half? Pepelu. Couldn't keep it. There has been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Lee.
I bet they can't believe the luck, Derek, getting him for that fee. He's a proper all-rounder.
Well, couldn't keep it. It is a decent-looking attack here. Oh, he's missed it!
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Simmons. And that was a very fine read. For Niles. The outcome is a goal kick here. Here's one to look forward to with us here on EA TV in the Champions League, the round of 16 first leg live. It's Wolves facing Bayern.
Yeah, it should be a fantastic occasion, that one, Derek. Both teams will really fancy their chances to progress to the quarterfinals, I'm sure.
Happy to take on the shot. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Just a quick reminder that we'll have all the live action for you from Wembley, the Carabao Cup final, right here on EA TV. It's Panathinaikos taking on Liverpool.
Well, any cup final's a good cup final to be in. I'm really looking forward to watching that one, Derek. The Carabao Cup is waiting. Should be an absolute cracker of a game.
And cleared away. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Takes it on. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Cabral. Pablo Fornals. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Chatsi Yovanis. Wolves have it once again. Dendonka.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Nelson Semedo. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. They did take a touch on the way through, hence the corner. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And over comes the corner. A tremendous block. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Over it comes. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here, and that is going to be a free kick. Diallo. And with that, the referee blows his whistle. That's the end of the game. A pretty ordinary challenge.
Got a couple statements to make and some papers to chase.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks for speaking to us.
Starting to go.
is controlling me. It's the devil in me that's winning ya. I'm on that corner. You see me coming. I'm on this thing like, yeah, with it. They call me a killer, but I would just say I'm focused.